How to add your bank account on Wise. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can add and link your bank account to your Wise account. So if you are from US, UK and Canada, then you can directly link your bank account to your Wise account. And I have already made a video on that. You can watch that video if you want to directly connect your bank account to your Wise account. And if you are from USA, UK and Canada, I will link that video in the description. Also, I will link that video in the cards. You can watch there. But also, if you want to add your bank account as a recipient, here you can do that as well. And that's only the option available to add your bank account on Wise if you are not from US, UK and Canada. So in order to add your bank account to your Wise account, here on your Wise account's homepage, click on recipients. And here click on add recipients. And now here you have to select your currency. So Wise support over 40 currencies and you can send money to over 160 countries and you can receive money in multiple currencies. And here you have to select the currency that you want to send and receive money on. And here you can choose from so many options. Here I'm gonna select on Indian rupee. After selecting your currency, now to add your bank account to your Wise account, here click on enter bank details. And here, as you are the recipient, you're gonna add your bank details on Wise. And this will allow you to send money to your own bank account, even if you cannot link it for direct connection. So here select on myself. And now here you have to enter all of your bank account details that Wise asked for. So at first you will have your bank account holder name. And as I had entered my personal details while creating my Wise account, my full name already has been selected here. And then under it, I have to enter my bank IFSC code. And this code only is applicable for Indian banks. So if you are from different countries, you will have different bank account code option here. Also, you might have SWIFT code option here as well. And that's depend on your country. So next you have to enter the bank code of your country that Wise asks for. And then you have to enter your bank account number here. After that, you have to select the recipient address. I mean your address. Here you have to select your country and then your city and then your exact address. And then lastly, you will need to enter your postal code or PIN code. So after filling all this information, in order to add your bank account to Wise, here you have to click on confirm. So let me fill up my banking and recipient address information real quick. So here I put all my banking and recipient address information accurately. Now let's click on confirm. And here it is, recipient added. And once your bank account is added to your Wise account as a recipient, here you can see all your bank account details. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can add your bank account on Wise. And if you found this video helpful, then make sure you leave a like and drop a comment in this video. And if you want to change your phone number of your Wise account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.